fast tall-wave cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears.
Now I'm a
broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Paris privateers.
The Yankee lay low down with gold.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
She was broad and fat and loose in stays, but to catch her took the antelope 2 whole days.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears.
Now I'm a
broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Paris privateers.
Then at length we stood 2 cables away.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
Our cracked 4-pounders made an awful din, but with 1 fat ball the Yanks drove us in.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears.
Now I'm a
broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Paris privateers.
The antelope shook and pitched on her side.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
Barrett was smashed like a bowl of eggs, and the main truck carried off both my legs.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears.
Now I'm a
broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Paris privateers.
So here I lay in my 20th, 30th year.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
It's been 6 years since we sailed away, and I just made Halifax yesterday.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears.
Now I'm a
broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Paris privateers.